Okay, what's the problem now?
Shh. Well, after his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then
we... Don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrum has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right, then.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Totally got that.
Was that part of the, or was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
What have you to say? Martha, someone's watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera. We're the security, asshole.
Stop!
It's like having a personalized alarm clock.
I want you a drink.
Oh, it's 8 in the morning.
I made it a double.
Domestabot, he's 3 foot high, he only says 10 phrases. He's the friend you've always dreamed of. Order Domestabot today.
Hello, I am another one of these. I think by now you know I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Fernando, what the hell is wrong with me? Silk shirt, hairy chest. You know, aftershave was not a household pet, but I still cannot tell you. I tell them you are